The circular economic roadmap will complement early initiatives such as the green growth agenda that Uganda has been cultivating since 2007. According to the plan, the roadmap is slated to be developed over the 12-month period.
Production system. You might be aware that, of course, one of the challenges that we are facing within the cities is excessive pollution that comes from the waste generated through the production processes. And this is a concept that's now looking at how do we, optimize and ensure that the waste is actually turned into wealth.
The roadmap is funded by the African Circular Economic Facility, a trust fund that receives contributions from multiple donors.
In terms of incentives, this is very important. Like we've talked about helping, picking the best consultant that we can find around to work with Uganda to develop that. It is the first incentive we give, because you're not the one doing it. It's not with the money. We're telling you, look, we can help you do this. And then through that roadmap, we've been able to identify opportunities that you can implement.
The roadmap will serve as a catalyst for the government, private companies, and medium-sized enterprises to identify and explore investment opportunities. Story by Sharon Navasiri for the news.